¿Qué pasa, muchachos? Hoy jugamos Go Titans! What's up, everybody? Today we're gonna play some Go Titans. Let's see. So, I mean, you guys seem to enjoy it. There's a lot of comments that said, play more of this, we want to play more of this. So, we're doing it up. I really didn't do anything exciting. I mean, we're at level 34, which is, I guess, not bad. Let's see where our friends are. We got... Some of them are up to... Oh, Emmeline is up to 30. Pafaloco is up to 33! We can't let him... Oh, Darkhev is up to 35! Oh, that's not good. Some people are where we are, or higher. Wasn't playing enough. Alright, guys. We gotta improve then. We gotta step it up a notch. So let's see, let's go through all the different things that that we have here. This guy, if you click on his head every once in a while, he'll give you some gems for free. What is this fate portal thing? Dun 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 dun. Let's go to conquest. Oh no, you know what? Let's go to summon. What the hell, man? Let's go to summon. We got the free summon. We got skill upgrader. Oh, that's the thing that you get for free from flying around. But we get this 8 times to 100% titan draw. Let's see if we can get exchange specific titan. What is that? Unavailable. Okay. Summon titan preview. So we can get any of these. Hopefully, if we even get a titan. And then at 61, we unlock Raksha, White Lady, Strata, and Shah. Got tier 4 evolver. I don't know if that's what we want though, but we got it. 7 times to 100% titan draw. Oh, I kind of want another. You know what? We actually do need another titan. What are we summoning still? Relic summon? Oh. Get one free purchase daily at 5. Okay. Relic coins. See, I'm not entirely sure what the relic coins do. Well, there's the labyrinth. I don't know what the labyrinth is. You know what? Let's do some PvP. Divine Arena. Let's pick on the guy. The guy on the left is the guy on the right is. We have 140,000. We have a pretty overall well-rounded team. I think we're gonna stick with this team a little bit. We do have the thing that says. Oh my goodness. We do have the thing that says what different team comps are good. Oh no. This guy with the bull. But I think we have the same heroes, we're just stronger. So this should be a guaranteed. Same heroes but stronger should be a guaranteed win. Right? We just have 15,000 more BP. Booty boys than they do. So should be close-ish, but we should still win. Mathematically. But you know RNG. You know how RNG works. The sky is thunder with lightning. So we'll see. We actually can climb pretty far. It has the same cooldown reset as the as Soul Hunters or Heroes. I think Heroes Charge is the one. I don't play Heroes Charge, but I'm aware that it's like Soul Hunters. Soul Hunters is the one that I play. And yes, I still do play it. Guys, you'd be surprised at my account at this point. I'm still playing it every day. Not playing it all day, but I'm playing, you know, I'm doing my dailies, whatever. But for like a year and a half, I've been doing dailies. Gets pretty nice. My Soul Hunters account has gotten pretty crazy. Grand Titan, what is this? Free chance? Titan intro. Great S. What does this guy do? Deal damage to nearest enemy. Yama. Mark an island titan with the least HP. Okay, so it shields the damage for the ally with the least HP, and then we have a small heal on ally titan with least HP. Increase own HP. G-Force! Increases own magic defense. I'm sorry, Mangina defense. We get a free chance. We get tier 3 evolver. Yeah, I mean, already know we're not gonna get. We can get, no, we did. We get another one already? Oh, it's not free! I hate you, man! This game. This game's so sneaky. Free today 3 times, so I'm like seeing. Okay. Stop putting the red dot on if it's not free! Assholes. Oh, level. Oh, now we're level 35. Good. Now no one is above us. But we still have to be better. Buy coins one time? Yeah, let's do that. And then we have to do buy one item. Buy one item at the shop. What's the cheapest item? Tier 3 revolver is, you know what? Actually, I think we'll get one of these. I have 9. Maybe we won't. Maybe we don't need that. You have 10. We'll get the Black War scale. Claim that. From 2 heaven or. Well, we'll do this. Collect our little 100 reward. For 100 daily points. Start Siege 1 in Conquest. We'll do that! Perform 1 Fae Portal. What is this Fae Portal again? Oh, we can't even do this. Okay. This is just. I think this is too hard. We'll group join. To invite. No, you know what? We'll solo. We'll solo. No! Yeah. $149,000. And then we'll use. Who is. Are these our. Catalyst seems like he's. A little. He's okay. Darkiv. Oh, damn! Damn! Stronger than us. Oh, yo, we can upgrade our monsters anyway. We can upgrade our stuff anyway. I still don't think we're gonna do good on this, though. Because we have to get his health down 6 times. And usually the only guy that survives. Well, I only tried this twice. But the only guy that survives is our tank. Enter defense mode. He's just gonna kill everything now. Yeah, so we gotta improve our units. Or maybe get better or different units. Cause he's got the same. No, he doesn't have the same stuff as I do. He's got a 3-star. What is this? What is this one? What are you? What are you? This one thing right here. What is this? What is this bitch? Oh, actually, we're doing a little bit better. I think we upgraded since last we tried. We do have to upgrade this girl. She's our weakest link right now. The one that I keep tapping on. Tappy. Because we have some blue 2-stars. We have blue 1-star. We have a green 1-star. We are doing better than we did. Okay, I guess the first time we tried, it was. Also, it helps that we have a strong ally. Going into this one. Oh, we're dying though. We're dying. He's not dying, but we're dying. So this guy is, this one is this guy with the yellow wings. I think that's the one we're gonna summon though. We're gonna summon him like now. I don't know, we're gonna summon something. I don't know what we're gonna summon, but we got sharks to summon something. Really? We might actually win this. That's surprising. Okay, so I guess the one that I said we needed to upgrade is not dying. So maybe we don't need to upgrade her as much as we thought. Wow, looks like we're gonna win this. Okay. Okay. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens, Kevin. Let's see who the MVP is. The MVP, okay, the MVP, but she died. How is she the MVP? She died. So what do we get from it? Fight successful, and we get obtain final victory. Suzaku Soul Coins and Guardian Bless Orb. What is this? Guardian Bless Orb. We got Genbu? Ooh, got another summon! So what do we get after the first time? So the first time we beat it, we get Genbu, and then after that, we just get shards from Genbu? Okay, so we used up our quest complete. So what can we do now? Because I know we could do some improvements to our... Yeah, we got this bad boy. We got this bad boy. Skills to pay the bills. Not enough SP. Oh, we have... Genbu Soul, not enough. Okay. So we'll do... I guess we'll activate this. I'm not entirely sure what this is. Five pen. Physical penis plus 30 inches. Oh my god, that is a brutal penis! Okay. Very scared now. Okay, so we got some of these shards just by doing that Genbu fight, and we're using them on upgrading this. We had some before as well. Not enough SP, what? Oh, this is the one. How many do we need? Upgrade needs one SP. Okay. So this guy's pretty pimp nasty. What was I not getting before? What was I not understanding that needed to be? Because I saw that we had... I don't know, I must have missed something. Alright. There we go. So he is at... Where is he? I don't see his... I'm looking for the rest of his stats. I feel like he's the... Okay. Let's claim our... asshole points. It's creepy when the dude is here and like the dude is like, yeah, let's massage you. And I'm like, oh, please. No, that's scary. 7-day bonanza.
Bonanza.
What do we miss from here? Titan Evolution. Okay. Server Spree. No, we don't know if we want to buy that, though. We don't know.
If you spent money, we will give you things.
Really? Imagine that. I'm not entirely sure. I gotta look at those and see. The Astral Pup is cool. Okay, so the cool thing, we get the Astral Pup eventually, right? All we have to do is do a couple of different challenges and we will eventually get him. Wheel of Might, we can do the Wheel of Might. We get this daily. We get some points from there. Current DP, LOL. Titan upgrade. If we get 5 Titans to level 40, we get some more. Our daily points, we get some more. So we keep getting these puppy shards. And then we will eventually get our cuteness supreme. What's his name? Astral Pup, right. How did I forget that? It's right there. Astral Pup. What's in the sanctuary? Titan trial, Netherim, lots of experience. Let's do Netherim then. Oh, hold on. No. I was gonna do Conquest. We'll do Conquest. So what do we have? We have Tex. Yes. Okay, so basically this is like, it's like a gauntlet kind of thing. Like, you keep going into... You go into a new city. What does this say? Tex gained... Okay, Tex obtained 22,000 coins. Suffered a drought. Oh no, don't suffer a drought. So you go into these new cities and you battle them, yes. And then the more you occupy, the more gold you get per day from this. But we need to make sure, I want to have, because we only have 5 summons right now. I have 5 summons. Where is their level 21? So this one shouldn't be too hard. But if we lose someone, we can't use them in the next battle. So...
Does not good. Does not good.
And I like to actually not have this on auto. Because I don't want them to blow all their ultimates on, like, one monster. I don't trust them. Right, like, they're filling up their ultimate gauge. I would rather them use it when there's a bunch of stuff on the screen. Get the most value out of it. We'll go to this next one. See if we lost someone from... Shouldn't we? Don't we have... I know where it is. I know how to summon. Because it's not summoning, it's crafting. We can craft some mofos.com. Don't go there, guys. Don't go there. Don't go there. No. Bad you, Bagel. Don't tell people to go there. Anyway, back to video games. Let's continue. Oh, we got 150,000. 1500, yeah, that would be no BP. Bush points. Let's do some nukes here. Oh, was I using the healer? I was using the healer like a dummy, wasn't I? I was using the healer, oh my god. So the last one is the healer. Oh no! Can we go? What if we exit out? Can we save our monsters? Yes we can. Cool. Sneaky, sneaky. Why is it like it's pointing to her boobs? Awesome, that's exactly where you want to point to. Alright, we'll wait till we're a little bit... No! He's dead. Doesn't he come back? No, he doesn't come back. Oh my god. Alright, we're gonna have to try that again. Try it again. Because if one of our guys dies, we don't have anyone to put in after that, so then we have to like go like a team of four. Maybe I'm using my ultimates incorrectly. Oh, shit! Let's try it this way. And then we'll try giving you that, and then we'll try doing you with the you thing. Alright, cool. We got it!
Call a wintry blessing that restores HP to all allies. When it's still snowing, all ally titans will receive HP over time.
So we gotta be careful from this, though. We don't want them to... Oh! Change into a damn thing, bull, bitch, goddamn. Oh my god, go, 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 ultimate, 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 ultimate. Oh, damn. Is it, what is that? I think I spit on the screen. I spit on the screen, guys, good job. Good job. Get a little too excited. I'm too excited. Okay, who do we have? We have almost Phoenix. Almost Perna summon. No! No, hold on. No, 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 give up. Hold on. Is this the last one? No, we have one more after this. So we still need our team to survive. We still need our team to survive. But we need more. Why am I not? If we can't beat this, we'll upgrade our monsters. Because we can upgrade them a little bit more. Okay, ultimate, ultimate, ultimate. Ultimate, ultimate! No! Shit! No! Okay, we'll upgrade our monsters. We'll upgrade. Okay, so what do we have here? Stop telling me I can summon things. No, not you. Free today 3 times. Free chance. Okay, free chance. Quad gem.
Mind quad.
Not at all related to this, but okay. What is this? Oh, this is I didn't try this yet. What is this? This, like, you go to different nodes and you get random things. You either battle or you can get cool stuff. Let's go here. Let's see what we get. Coins. Okay. Let's go here. Does it...
Enemy encountered.
Achieve victory to get treasure rewards. You get no rewards if you abandon. Yeah, let's do battle. Let's try Genbu defense. Let's try him. I didn't check to see what he does, though. Should we just auto? Because I'm not entirely sure what these guys are going to do. I guess they're not too tricky. Hold on. Yeah, you see him turn into a bull. What? Oh, I put him in the wrong order. Oh, that's confusing. Let's use our ultimate Genbu. What does he do? I gotta check to see what he does. I don't know what he does. We used him, technically. Got metal. Alright. HP restore. That would be nice. Restore all Titan HP. It doesn't cost... Oh, it does. We do. We only get a certain amount of... 25, so we have 25 feet. So maybe we should see ahead of time where we want to go. I guess it doesn't matter. Try to go to all the question marks as much as possible to get as much loot as possible. I feel like the left one's going to be an enemy and the bottom one's going to be something really awesome. Or they could trick us and the bottom one's an enemy. Yep. Achieve victory to get treasures and the key needed to go to the next floor. Sure. Oh, we could have switched our... See, it's pointing at our boobs! Why? I mean, it's a good place to point, but... I'm just saying. I'm just super saying. Pew, pew, pew! I know he's saying insignificant ants, but I want him to say insignificant ass. Insignificant ass. But he's saying ants. Insignificant ass. Got metal. Cool. And got the key to the next full. No, we don't want to go to the next full yet. We'll see what other kind of rewards we can get here. Oh my god, we need to summon our next monsters, though. Can we exit out of this? We can exit out at any time. Because we're just in floor one. We did a siege. Perform to Heaven or Netherim. Oh, right, we went here first. No, let's stop. Stop. We need to go to Titans. We need to craft our Titan. Seriously. And then we need to upgrade our monsters. So we have these. We got... Where did we get these? I think when you start the game, you can choose to craft one. You can choose to get shards from one. And I think that's where we got... I don't know. There was some in-game event. We didn't buy any of this stuff. There was some in-game event thing going on. And that's how we got these two that we're going to craft right now. That's how we got the pieces for them. All Titans can be upgraded to 7 stars. Oh my god. 50 shards to summon 3 stars. Mayahamahama movie.
I'm the fairest of them all.
Yes! See, I was telling you, that's how the other guy got him. That's how the guy that we were friends with got him. And now we have to do Panthero. Oh, exciting! S tier hero. Range physical DPS on a successful snipe. Panthero can snipe another target immediately. So he's like, for you summoners war players, he's like, I guess, Tanya. On a successful snipe, Panthera can snipe another target immediately. Yeah, dangerous assassin that knows no bounds. We're maxed on friends, though. I don't like to make new friends.
I'm the fairest of them all.
So we have plenty. We can max Mama Yamahuri. Yes, we can. Maybe we should level up Panthero a little bit too. considering it was getting pretty expensive to upgrade the other one. So still a long way to go. I don't think we need to summon any more right now. I think we just need to work with what we have. Let's see, can we evolve you? Yes, we can. Can make you green. And let's upgrade all of these. Let's evolve these. We have all the materials to evolve all our gear. So we basically just went to like the scenario adventure mode, whatever, and we're doing different stages. Different stages give us the different stuff to upgrade these equipments. And after we upgrade them all, we can do that, and then we can click on the thing in the middle, can be activated, brings us up an extra 50 attack. If we activate that, and then we can upgrade some of these little bit, no, and then we can upgrade here. All right. So that got him not very far, actually. Not very far.
I've got an eye for talent.
We also have to upgrade the skills, too. Yeah. How are we on coins? We still have 500,000 gold, so that's not bad. Let's upgrade the skills for the monsters. Oh, no, we can upgrade that. Why is there all that stuff in the way? Why are you doing that? Why does it say tap return to team? I don't know what that's there for. It's kind of in the way. Please leave. Can you not? I don't want that there. Why is that there? It's just there. I need to get it out of the way. Why are you there? You're annoying.
Don't judge a book by its
cover. We don't need that there. What is that there for?
1.5 times more damage.
Dare you gaze into
my... Can't upgrade these anymore. We gotta upgrade the skills here. So even if one of our guys dies, we still have this guy to stick in for that conquest mood. 22-8, so this is our strongest guy, I think, and he's at, what is he at, 31? It's not bad. 31, 33, oh, I guess she's the strongest. Okay, 33. 30,000, 23. She can't be improved, can she, right now? No. At 22. And then 8. Oh, God. Noob! Okay, he's at least over 10 now. He's at least over 10. So we can go into conquest. We can make a little bit more progress. Just in case one of our guys dies. We're at level 35 and 36. Oh my god. That's why we're having trouble. Not that we're having a ton of trouble, but... Oh, we can explore this too. Let's turn on Titan Shards so you can see what kind of Titans shards you can get from this mode. So we can use the Explore feature to get... All we're doing, we're just exploring, we're not actually doing anything. Blah blah, received a present from a local tyrant for unknown reasons. You kept it, though you said you couldn't accept. And we got Conquest Stones, Crag Stones, and Evolver. Okay. And Shard Trade Card. Shard Card. And we get Conquest Coins. Alright, sometimes we can get the shards of a certain hero. I know you say summon. You can summon. We can summon for free. Okay. XP Orb. Let's do some more arena. I mean, we could just go straight up and... Unusable. Oh, unusable. Okay. Do we ever get to use our summons? Like our big booty monsters? He's got the Astro Pup! What an
fail!
Did he spend money on this game? Because they're like lower level than we are, and they got like new stuff.
I wonder,
or maybe they did as like a summon package or whatever. But I think we just need to work on what we have. Because summoning is fun, right? Summoning is always fun, but it doesn't really help you get better. Let's take a look at some of these top tier teams. Alright. Level 72. Okay, so we're like halfway there. I mean, of course, it's harder to get... Like, as soon as you hit like level 50 and 60 and 70, it's like, okay, the grind is like, oh my god, probably. What do they have? Kaiju, Nova, Sun Wukong, Azura, and Neza. So let's see if we see any... Sun Wukong, another Sun Wukong, Gigant, White Lady, Azura, Neza. Okay, we see another Azura, another Neza. Another Sun Wukong, another Azura, another Neza, and a Judgment and a Verdana. What is this? Another Sun Wukong, Yama, Shura, Neza, Luna. Okay, so Neza and Sun Wukong again. Sun Wukong again, okay. White Lady, Shura, Azura, Neza. So Azura and Neza and Sun Wukong seem to be the common denominator. Oh, no Sun Wukong! Oh my god! And we see another Neza here, though. Luna, Rosen, Gigant, Yama. What is this? Oh, wait, what was this? It was a different one. Genesis, Neza, Luna, Nova, Shura. Okay, so maybe Neza is the one that's... Neza seems to be in every team, so maybe she's the really strong one. Genesis, Sun Wukong, Luna, Nova, okay. So we're seeing a lot of the same monsters. Genesis, Sun Wukong, Luna, Wildfire, Neza. We see Neza in like every team. Genesis, Amethyst, Neza, Luna, Rosen. Genesis, East King, Naka, Mahamayuri, and Mercy. Genesis, Sun Wukong, Neza, Luna, Nova. Okay, so we're seeing a lot of Gigant, Sun Wukong, Third Eye Blind, Neza, and Luna. And then Genesis, East King, Luna, Jadea, and Neza. So we need Neza, right? Luna's good, I guess, because she was in a couple teams. So what do we have? We have Luna. So I guess we're going to want to work on her quite a bit. Because she seems like she's the one that people in high level... People seem to be using her the most, so let's take a look at what she does exactly. First skill, restore all Titan HP. So she's a healer, turn nearest enemy into a bunny for duration, preventing it from attacking or moving. And then increase own magic defense. I'm sorry, Mangina defense. And then we have power of Sage Lee Herbs, increases own HP. Okay, so it's passive. Okay, so the passive, magic defense, and HP boost. And then turn something into a bunny and heal. Okay, so she's just a healer. Just a healer. And let's see what this Neza does. That everyone's so crazy about. So she's a DPS monster. She does randomly attacks enemies multiple times each attack, deals some damage, knocking away targets and stunning. Okay. So she's also got some CC element in there. Deal damage to nearest enemy, immune to control effects and increases own attack. Increase own attack and lower your HP, the higher your ultimate damage, up to 50% damage. So for you summoners war player, I know there's a lot of summoners war players here. She's like more damage when she gets lower on HP, so that's kinda like Trevor, right? Trevor style skills. What are you doing, Astral Pup? Titan upgrade? Oh! Wait, what? Titan upgrade. Oh, Titan promotion! Total of 10 Titan stars. 40 doggy points. 60 doggy points. You can claim some more shards of Astral Pup! Yeah. And then what else do we have going on? The Labyrinth we saw, right? Eternium we don't have open yet. Sanctuary. Oh, Netherim. We said we're gonna do. Oh, Titan Trial 2. Panthera Trial. so we get to see what he does, so we can try out the monster before we potentially summon him. Pantera's ultimate deals massive damage. So this is just like to see what the monster does. Massive damage to the enemy with the least HP. After killing a target with the ultimate, his sphere will be full again. And he can snipe again. I know we're relating all of this stuff. Not all of this. I don't like to relate it to Summoner's War style things, but... no, we don't need to see that. Okay, and then we can go to tutorial. Ivory's ultimate summons a frost dragon, deal damage and slows enemy for a time. When the slow ends, it becomes a freeze. Okay, so CC, so really good CC monster. CC, oh, what was that? It was like a bidet. It gave her a bidet. Congratulations, your butthole is clean. Ivory's ultimate slows all enemies and freezes them for a time. Oh, that's probably really good. I kind of want this one. I like CC. That's too funny! I'm never going to be able to see that and not think that it's cleaning her butthole. Oh, God. I'm an awful human being. You guys like the layout? I just did this layout right before I did the video. I was like, if we're gonna... No, we'll leave it. We'll do our XP booster mode thing. Pigstorm. Lots of XP. Okay, Netherrealm and Pigstorm. We'll do Netherrealm first. And then we'll do... Oh, we have lots of AP. We gotta start using this. Boy, enemies don't receive magic damage. And I'll show you good... Oh, enemies don't receive magic damage. Hold on. So we have to use physical heroes. Right, the physical ones are the fire-based one. Like, the not the fire-based, the things with the little... Okay, on the top right-hand corner of every monster's image icon, it has a little thing on there. Which... Foxy is the healer. No, Luna's the healer. We saw it. We said Luna's the healer. Luna's the healer. So we'll take the physical heroes. We'll take Suzaku. And then we'll take... Physical damage dealers, and then the healer. Alright. Magic immune. Who's using magic? Maybe, the healer's using probably magic. It's so hard to see who's attacking with what, like, you gotta really pay attention to see who's attacking with what hit. I like these, I don't know if we saw the level designs for, like, the bats and stuff for the... Ah, we should've waited. Should have waited. Come on, heal. Pantera is dying. You can't kill Pantera. Don't kill Pantera. Ah, we got it. Okay, so we gotta use Pantera. I'm gonna keep calling him Pantera. Panthero, is that his name? We gotta learn to use his skill last, because we need to snipe someone after they're low on HP to get the most out of it. We need to be able to kill someone. So what is this? XP orb, small? Difficulty 2. Okay, let's see what the... Lots of XP. Pigstorm is lots of XP too. A horde of flying pigs assault you. The more you roast, the greater your reward. Okay. Do we even need a healer, or is this just like try to do as much damage as possible? Maybe this is just try to do as much damage as possible. Although I guess healer probably is still nice to survive. This game is so weird sometimes. Why are there pigs with mustaches? Alright, oh, AoE is probably going to be really nice for here too. Oh, let's just do auto. Who do we have that's an AoE hero, though? We need more AoEs. Yeah, I think that's the thing we need for this. If we had AoEs, that'd be really nice. So we have 34 seconds more. We have to defeat some more pigs. So if we get AoE heroes, heroes that attack multiple enemies at once, it's gonna be really nice for here. Kill them mustache pigs. What hipster? They're hipster pigs. These pigs are the hipster king pigs. Hipster, pigster, hipster kings. Pigsters. Damn you, hipster pigs. Alright. How much damage did we do? Score 559. Okay, so this guy is the MVP here. This guy did the best. Damage dealt. Alright. But we want to try to do like a big AoE damage. Alright, previous knockbacks. We'll get better. Alright. What else is there? There is another thing in fight mode. What are these things? Oh, these are... Okay, so we can do... You can do explore nodes, and these are going to give you, like, little pet stuff. And then when we do this... This is actually going to help with our summon. So these are for the things we're exploring right now. I use the coin ones. And it helps with... Sorry, guardian. Guardian. So it helps with our guardian. That's how we are going to increase our guardian's skills, right? To level up our guardians. Then we have... What else do we have? So these are different missions that we can do. Today I give the West Queen a few mooncakes, but she was outraged. Is that a sex act? Is she was outrageous thinking I was trying to harm her. What's wrong with my five nut filling? Yep, it's definitely a sex act. Let's enter this. Let's do this. So yeah, these are fun, just little events that we can do. Not even scenario, whatever. But just fun little events that pop up, and you can do these, and you can get random different things from these. Oh my, that's so squeaky! Why you squeak a desk? Why you so squeaky, brah? Oh, she turns us into little... What are those things? Those things! The things, you know, the things, the things that you get at the Asian restaurants. I'm scared of those. I used to like them, but I'm scared of them now because I went to one restaurant and it was like awful things inside of it, and I was like, I'm not eating these anymore. Maybe I'll just not eat them at that restaurant anymore. Cause you don't know, you don't know how authentic something is, right? Like, I like authentic, but there's a point where it's like, authentic is good, like, you know, you don't want like a crappy kind of food, and then you're like, oh, authentic is good. Let's do some more of these while I talk. But the more authentic you get, the more it's like, wow, I'm not used to eating this. Wow, I'm not used to eating this. Wow, what, is this even edible? I didn't even know this was edible, oh my god. Like, really, like, sometimes I'm like, I like authentic, but I need it to be tapered a little bit down because I am American. I am American, I don't need to eat, like, animal joints. I'm like, what is this? It's like, oh, it's good. Like, to who? I don't know, like, cartilage and things, and I'm like, I guess this is authentic, but... I will eat it once, right? I'll try anything once, but... Probably a lot of these things that I'm not gonna try a second time, like, no thanks. I would rather eat the meat from the animal. I don't like the, just like half of its fat and half of its joints, and I'm like trying to find like there's meat in here somewhere, right? Somewhere. And like you, and then you go with the Asian people, and they're like, oh, isn't this good? Oh, this is so good. And like, yeah, the sauce is good. How do you survive? How do you eat this and survive? Maybe that's just me, I don't know. Alright.
Defeat Giant Claw and get its bounty. Bounty Hunter!
We need you, Neza. We need you. You're apparently very strong, and we need to get you. Because you are in every arena team.
Look at those claws. Why do you need claws that big?
It's like a albino Sonic the Hedgehog.
Insignificant AF. Sonic the Hedgehog.
Victor, why is that thing still on the left side of my screen? I still don't want it there. Please go away. Please go away. Tap to return to team. Tap return to team. Yes. Okay. That's great. Why is it still there? I don't want you there. Oh, Paradiso Flight. So that's just you go in a spaceship and you destroy things. It's pretty fun. It's pretty fun. Do we have more summons? We can do another free one? Yes, we can do another free one. One gold piece! Oh, you're too generous, game. One gold piece. One. So, should we do 7 times 100% Titan draw? By 10 to get 3-star Titan. I don't know though. I don't really want to spend all that.
Let me know if you guys want to actually think I should
get them upgrades. I don't know. I'll probably do it anyway, but. Alright. Damn!
I've got an eye for talent.
Yeah, no. The amount we need, I mean, okay, we would need, that would be, okay, that would be only 10 gems to upgrade him one level, so that's not that bad. But eventually, it's gonna be expensive. Let's see what we can do to get.
I've got an eye for talent.
You. Well, upgrade these skills. So steampunk, bruh. Why are you so steampunk? Where's Panthera? Oh, he's all the way at the bottom. All the way at the bottom, okay. So let's see if we can get some of these crafting materials. Best way. Let's wait until we get one crafting material. Yep, there we go. I think we need it for. Okay, so we need it for a lot of these. So we can actually go raid this a ton. I don't think we can 10 raids though. I think 10 raids is just like a luxury. Yeah, I think it's just a luxury of things. So that's why I like to unlock the higher VIP levels, because then you get to refresh energy more every day. So I don't even think it's that bad. You know, it's not like a 50 million crystals. I like to unlock the VIP, like in these VIP games. Demonic attack unlocked. Oh, leveled up. Yes. What's demonic attack? So we'll just keep trying to get these. I really want to do this 10 times in a row without having to go do this one at a time. I'm pretty sure this is an exact copy. Like, this screen right here is an exact copy of another game. I'm pretty sure it's an exact, like, exact copy of another game. Either that or I saw it in the Titans, Lady Gaga Titans, Go Titans video a while ago. When it first came out, and I'm remembering that. I could be remembering that. Alright, so we can do, let's do this, let's evolve this. Let's evolve this. Let's evolve this. Let's evolve this. Then we'll activate the one in the middle. And then we'll upgrade everything. And then we'll VIPP. VIP. I don't know why I said that. I have no idea. Actually, I want to do you. No, we can't. We can't do you. We'll do you then. We'll evolve you.
Panthera. Why was I doing the A class monster and not the? Why was I like not upgrading the S class monster or the S tier monster?
So we'll see what of these we can do, and then we will upgrade all of these. Yes, I don't care. Coins are easy. To get some more.
Nice.
Dare you gaze into my
I don't
eyes.
Think we can do much don't more here. Oh, we can upgrade this a little bit.
I long to see my love
upgrade this.
Even the monkey
upgrade this.
Me respect.
I'm the fairest of
them all. Oh! Oodalali.
Hold on, we can almost do this, right? Oh no, we can't do that one yet. We can't do that one yet. We can do Grudge Marsh. So we need the other. No, we need the other ones, right? We don't need these ones. We need the other ones. No, not those. Those ones, but we need two of them? Don't we need two? Yeah, so that should be it, right? Yeah. Yeah, sucker. Yeah, yo. And we go to these archives tell like story bits, right? Miyamoto is widely known in all three realms for his beauty, and apparently he's quite proud of himself. He claims that his title Sunken Lord came from his stunning beauty. However, the fact is,
you must fight.
We're not even, hold on, we're not even using some of these new monsters. Let's see if we can finish that campaign. Not campaign.
Down on your knees.
Because the fish in rivers sinks for my beauty. That's too much for me. I am the sunken fish. That doesn't look like a sunken fish. I guess in this planet that they're on, the fish look very different and have feet. What fish? Fish don't have feet. No, they look kind of like squids because they have like the squid tentacles, squidicles, but squid don't have feet anyway. Unless you consider their tentacles feet. MVP. Was that the same girl again? So we'll go to the back to the conquest. Is that what it's called? Conquest mode?
They're all Jesus.
Everyone here is Jesus. Every single person here, every single monster here is Jesus. 5 gems.
Ooh, 5 gems.
Bunch of G coins, yo. We're so thug, we don't even spend money, we spend G-coins. That's thug life. I wanna see some rappers go into a titty bar, strip club, and complete taps replay. No, we don't need to do that, do we? Anyway. Don't reclaim this, asshole points.
I know what'll make you feel better. Ooh, stimulate my prostate. All right.
Conquest. Did I say conquest? Or did I say something else? Okay, so we might die still. We might die. Still, can we use Mahayama Mamahuri? No, because he's still not even as strong. Okay. If some of them die, then we still have, we did upgrade their gear a little bit, though. But if some of them die, we can at least replace them for that last battle. So we don't want to go too crazy.
The sky is thunder with lightning!
Okay, so we lost one. We lost one. We still won. We still have a team of five we can use for the next battle. So, all we need to do is win this.
All we need to do is win.
Level 37s. Okay, so we'll take him and we'll try him out. I hope we win. All we need to do is win. Doesn't matter how much we win by, all we need to do is win.
Pew, pew, pew.
But we don't have any tanks. Two are dead, two are dead, two are dead, two are dead. Oh, no, 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 no. We gave up too late. We gave up too late. Oh, no, we didn't give up too late. Okay, let's try this again. Let's do it not auto, though. Let's do it not auto. We'll unleash our fury all at the same time. Oh my god, they're killing us too fast. Oh, we need a tank. 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 Okay, the auto is not... doesn't do anything. Okay, we need a tank. They're too strong. They're stronger than we are. Shit. I wanted to win this, though. We gotta improve our monsters. We need a second tank. Maybe we do need to summon. Guys, that's just a reason to spend money in the game, right? We need a tank. We need another tank. Oh my god.
The sky is thunder with lightning.
The sky is thunder with lightning. I guess we're gonna have to wait till tomorrow to beat it then. But what are we gonna do? Take one monster to here? Yeah, come on, Panther, you got this. Let's see what he does, aside from die. He's just gonna die. He's gonna hit maybe one person once, and then he's gonna die. Called it! Called it! We know what we have to do, though. We have to skill them up. We were so close. We were pretty close. Conquest shop. Panthero shards, Genesis shards. So I think I bought... Oh, I guess I didn't buy. Oh, ivory, maybe I bought. I have six, so I bought ivory shards yesterday. So I'm gonna buy ivory shards. And then I'm gonna buy Genesis. Cause we have Panthero. Well, I kinda want Panthero too, cause we already have him. We could upgrade him. But I want all of them. All of them. Demonic attack, what's this? What's demonic? Oh, damn. Challenge 0 times. Let's do it. Let's take this out. And we'll see. What is this guy? What is this demonic attack thing? Manticora. Immune to physical attack, magic defense greatly. Oh, I didn't know he was immune to physical attack. Well, that's GG then. What was that? So we need magic heroes for him. And we need heroes that decrease his magic. His magic defense. What is he doing? Just flinging him around in the air? We need to magic attack, physical defense. Oh, okay, so depending on what form he is, we just need a bunch of magic heroes. We need to not have our heroes die. Step one, not have our heroes die. Step two, profit. We need to make sure we have higher defense on our characters, higher HP on our characters, and the nice heals. But I said that there was that girl, like she's our lowest level hero, this girl right here that I'm clicking on. So we gotta work on her. Because everyone else has got 2 stars. Except for this guy, but he still is blue.
so.
Yeah, we're not gonna beat this. We're not gonna beat it.
Insignificant AF.
We'll see how far we can get though. At least we're down to three. Three heroes. Three monster hero characters. We need a better name for these things. It's like characters, okay, characters, yes. Monsters. They're not all monsters. They're not all monsters! What about Poopy Joopies? We'll call them Poopy Joopies. I think it's a good name for them. Poopy Joopies? Yeah. Poopy Joopies. And she's the healer. So at least we have the healer still. But 30 seconds left. We're not gonna do it. 30 seconds. She's putting the work in. I'll give her that. She's putting the work in, but got a little bunny scarf. See, now we're dead. Now we're dead. We lost our healer. Now we're dead. So you have a tank and a magic damage dealer? I think the flying dude is a magic damage dealer. Yeah. So we actually don't need more heals. We need more damage faster. Because we need to kill him faster. So that is what we need. That is what we need. Alright guys, I think that's it for today. Should we do some more summons? Spirit summons is the same thing, okay. Should we do some more? Should we see if we can get another hero? Another Titan? Oh, they're called Titans anyway, so. Let's do it. Let's spend some gems. Gold ingot! What does this even do? Can be sold for summon again. Crane Feather! No, I want a hero! Revolver, no! One more. Oh my god. Two more times! We get a Titan draw. Two more times we get a Titan draw. We got nothing! Wow. That was a learning experience, guys. We got no Titans. How do we get this Nezha? So when we can get her to 3 stars if we spend $10. Okay, and then we get some other stuff too. Reload any reload amount for Nezha. Anyone. So we could spend like 5 cents. How much? Where do we go to spend 5 cents? Oh, reload. Okay, so we can spend. Hold on, I want to see. Let me. I'm gonna click off this. We're gonna get Nezha, cause we're gonna spend 99 cents, right? We're gonna spend 99 cents on her. 99 cent Nezha. Okay, let's do it. Bam, bam. You're all set. So we should get Nezha, right? Somehow. Where do we get her? There we go. Got a new frame for what? Open player info to change avatar frame. We're not gonna do that on video. Oh, hold on. 7-day bonanza. We claimed this too. Oh, nice. We got third eye blind shards. And I think we needed that anyway to upgrade our two incomplete. What did we do? Oh, this. Yeah. Buns. Is that all they're called? I thought they were called something else. Those buns. No! What is this? No, we want to exit out of that. We want to go to the puppy and see. We'll train him. Ah, we need 10 more. 10 more to raise pet affection. Okay, so for those of you that played the Pokéland Legends game, this is like the pet in Pokéland Legends. The more pet affection we have, the stronger all Titans get. So this is like that that pet system. So let's click on the Get Nezha. Blah, 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 blah. First reload, blah, blah, blah. Claim.
Auto use item. Oh, we used it automatically, okay. We got 50 of those things at the things at the bottom right. Oh my god, we can upgrade our monster like crazy. So we got Neza shards, 100,000 coins, XP orb. Not bad. Not bad. And then we have, let's go take a look at her. And she is, hold on, where is she? Shards, Neza, there we go. Summon that girl. Boom. So maybe that's another reason she's in all the defenses. Cause people are like, I'm just gonna spend $100, and then they spend it, and then that's what they're like, well, I got all these shards of her, I may as well. Let's see, shards, third eye. We want to upgrade him though. Where is he? Promote, yeah, let's do it. And then we need just 8 more to promote him again. $0.90! Pay to win, guys! It was 99 cents. 99 cents. Pay to win. Pay to win confirmed. 99 cents. Pay to win. Jubig is a pay to win douche.
Even the money. All right. Shows me respect.
I long to see my love again.
It's been 2 days. I already broke the free-to-play, not curse. Already not free-to-play. That didn't take long. Let's evolve these. Damn. We can evolve him again to +1. Do we want to evolve him though, or do we want to just start evolving our other stuff? Like, we may as well start doing her? Maybe we should start focusing harder. I don't think we need any more heroes though. I think this is all the heroes we need for right now. And we just gotta work on making our heroes great. So all we need to do is, cause you know in these games, you want to collect all the heroes, because this hero is good for this hero is good for that. And then the true way to win at the games is like, you just want to work on like a couple heroes and make them really good. You don't need 50 million heroes. You know that's the key to all these games, right? Like, some heroes are really good. You got to find out what heroes are like really, really, really good, and then like work on some of those heroes, but you don't need like a bajillion heroes. So we can evolve something. What do we need to evolve? I think we need to evolve... I want to evolve her, though, actually. So we're going to do that. We're going to evolve her. Yeah, Temptress. Wow. We are really... really, really... That wasn't a statement. We are really, really. Yeah. You know it. You know what? Let's evolve him too. We do it too. Oh man. True damage. Because we didn't okay, we didn't promote him. What do we have here? We can still work on her. Work on you. Still work on. We can upgrade this, and then we can do what else? Everything with the red dots gets upgraded. I think that's almost it. Wow. Come on. Upgrade. Oh yeah, let's just evolve everyone. Evolve everyone. Everyone gets evolved. Everyone. There we go. True damage +100. Got. Yep. Let's see where we were. Uh
And let's see if we can upgrade these at all.
Oh
my god. Making big improvements.
I long to see my love again.
It's a very valuable 99 cents, I guess.
Don't judge a book by my IQ of 1.
But you know they're not going to be that generous next time. Alright. You know they're not going to be that generous next time. So what? How strong is our main team though now? We can go to Astral Pup. Oh! Daily points reach 150. 20 doggy points. Titan promotion. More doggy points. I'm calling them doggy points now. More shards. Let's see if there's any... Nope, nothing in his mouth. Right? No, we got nothing. We got nothing. We got nothing. Events? Total spend? Oh, we can claim this, okay. Oh my god! The amount of stuff we can claim after spending 99 cents. You know it's not gonna... VIP one can buy. Level pack. Okay, so we just got that one from reaching level 36. Oh my god. 7-day bonanza. Yeah, we don't need to necessarily buy that.
Wow.
Okay, let's see how strong our team is though. Let's take him into a fairy battle. An arena battle.
Arena battle.
We're not gonna hit Jayscott. Okay. I've decided that. We'll hit this one. 169. Opponent team preview. Oh, they have all kinds of weird heroes that we don't even have. Okay. I don't even know what heroes they have. Titans. Titans and Guardians. Oh, it's that one. They must have spent more than 99 cents. Or they've been playing for like, I don't know. How long could they have possibly been playing for though, if we're stronger than they are and we've been playing for like 36 hours? Not 36 hours consecutively, but like, I started playing the game 36 hours ago. Or whatever, 48 hours ago, I don't know. So, anything else from the shop? Alright, I guess that's it for today, guys. It's already over an hour long of a video. Damn! Hope you guys enjoy it. I'm enjoying playing the game. I wish we got more stuff out of those damn crystal summons, the gem summons. We got nothing out of those. I'm not doing those anymore. We got nothing. I do not want to do those anymore. Like, I'll do the free ones, that's about it. I'm not spending more gems on those damn summons. We'll do the free ones. And we'll get the next two. And we'll get we'll summon another Titan or whatever, but damn, those are not worth it. Cause how much is a reload? Like, how much is every time we summon something, it's $5 worth of gems. 300 gems, so 280 for the summon. $5. Those are way not worth it. Die bagel? I'm looking at the bottom left-hand corner of the screen, it says die bagel. You're so sweet. I know you watch my videos if you're playing this game. Mm-hmm. Either that or he's German. He could be German. Alright. could be he wants me to die, or he could be that he's just German. So anyway... What a great note to end the video on. Hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you on the next one, where we are level 75. I don't know, we're not gonna be... Maybe we'll be like level 40 or something, I don't know. We got to level 36 pretty fast, I think, but... We'll see. I'll see you guys in the next video.